guys, today I'm doing my slime ASMR and my slime pet peeves, and I'm giving away all my slime, as in I'm throwing it all out. Because all of it is just old and crappy and disgusting. Yeah. First slime, I'm going to try to get... All my slimes are up here. Let's go ahead and do this one in the corner. My God. So, this is for the purple puffy slime. It's literally hard as a rock. It's like paper. Can't even stretch it, it's so hard. On the back, just a little bit of slime right here. Had these balls in it. Let's see if we can break it. Can we break it in half? This is just disgusting. That is definitely going in the throwaway pile. Next slime. Slime was in a container. Okay, so this slime is hard slime. This It's not going to be a slime thing. It's just going to be garbage, garbage. Let's go with this tiny one. This one was never in a container. Just on top of the lid. It's not too bad. I mean, like, it's hard at the top. Like, but the bottom, you kind of poke it. Definitely a stress reliever. Next slime. Biggest one. This is never slime. So it's just glue and a drop of activator. There's these things in it. This is still sticky. It's hard but sticky. How am I even gonna? Oh my god. Trying to rip this out. This is disgusting. I mean, like, ew. Like, total disgusting. Can I even break through it? I can't even. This is terrible and it has blue slime in it. Just go ahead and take a look at this. Let's see if I can rip this. Ew, no, no. This is just going in the garbage. That's just gross. And I think this is the second last slime. Is there any more slimes? Oh, yeah, no, no. I think this is the best. orange peel. Did you hear that? Yes. This is good slime. Well, it's the best slime. So this is a good slime, but I'm gonna have to say goodbye to it. Yeah, goodbye. Last slime. This is a slime smoothie. It's the biggest one I have. It's bigger than my face. Let's see what it is on the bottom. Is this good on the bottom? Oh, it smells like yogurt. Can it crunch it? Yep, this one. I'm saying goodbye to this too. I'm just putting this in the container. Yeah, that's all my slimes. I have a little bit of shaving foam left and a little bit of this and a little bit of that. So I think I'm gonna make some slime right now. Should I? Should I not? Let's mix this and see what this mess turns into. It actually feels like it's forming. Well, I'm gonna go wash my hands. Thanks for watching. Okay, thanks for watching. Hopefully you liked the video. But if you didn't like it, give it a thumbs down. I really want haters. Thanks. Just kidding, I don't care. If you give a thumbs down or thumbs up, go in my description. I really don't care. Bye!